sorrow will change your life. You'll tell me no one.
Celebration, but before we go there, I want to get all of this out of the way. man before, because I know the celebration will be right.
Uh-huh.
In this time, I just want to thank God for my family, my wife, and my children. Sister Jones or Kenesha, if you have anything to say, we'll go on and we'll say our acknowledgments now. That way, when everybody drive through, they can say, hey, and we love you and keep on with
amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
frustrated. Yeah, because it just wasn't working out. And I was sitting in the dugout. Somebody touched my shoulder. It was Mama. She said, "See, you talking to Bo." She said, "Bo, it's gonna be all right. Just give it to this." Sometimes I sit in my house and cry. She's here to touch my shoulder.
Yeah.
She said, "Bo, give it to this." I thank her. I love her. And I love all of you. I love my family. Friends who are watching. And I just want to let her know. Thank you for all the dedication. Come on. I am so celebrated.